You coming down now?
Who's the seater?
Actually gonna raffle this off.
Let me get that. Do you think Keith should exercise the rematch clause?
Yeah, it'd be nice, man. It was a good competitive fight. I think we were both close. I think I felt like it could have gone either way.
You've seen his fights with Danny Garcia and Porter, I'm sure. Do you think you gave him his toughest fight?
Yeah.
Absolutely, man. I don't think
my man. I don't know who Pettis is. Okay, cool.
Now, you said if you can't get the number one, you're looking at two down to five.
Thank you, man.
You said you're looking at two down to five. Who do you think is the next best option for
you? You know what? I'm not too sure yet, but I know the division is stacked with some good talent, so you know, I'd love to get an opportunity with one of the other fighters if he considers himself number one, man. I'm right there.
Do you feel like you made your claim for that?
For sure, man.
I mean, you fought well tonight, so you think a lot of other fighters will actually take a chance at that? It's pretty dangerous.
You know, I would love an opportunity, we take the next few weeks to see where we stand, and I love an opportunity with the rest of the champs.
Okay. Congratulations.
All right, thank you.
Great championship.